Trish Allen of hanging out with Stereos. If you're feeling me, let's make a memory. My heart is melting cause you're hot like the summer here. The night is all we got, and there's no time to stop. Think about the show. You guys want to introduce yourselves?
I'm Aaron.
Robbie.
Miles.
I'm Pat.
I'm Daniel.
Yeah, okay, so the stereo sound is pretty unique. What are some of your musical influences?
We like everything, all across the map. I mean, I prefer like punk music, like Rancid, but then I love like some of the Mariah Carey and the top 40 pop stuff too, like pretty much anything that's more popular is like too. Those guys are all pretty hip-hoppy over there.
Hip-hop?
Yeah.
No, I like hip-hop, I like rap, I like
it all. Yeah, we like it all.
Cool. So most people remember your start from Much Music's disband. But how did Stereos first get its start?
Well, we were Stand By Me before that, and even before that, we were in some other bands, and it's pretty much a fusion of all of our older bands together and all of our favorite people.
Cool. All right, so all of you have musical history prior to Stereos. Was there ever another possible career path for any of you?
I thought I was going to be in the NHL. I guess, yes, there was another idea.
Rob's actually working on a Jurassic Park, but like a real Jurassic Park as well.
What are some of the pros and cons of being thrown into the spotlight so quickly?
Pro, this is cool and awesome. Con, I'm missing football today.
Ooh.
I wasn't listening, I was listening to
that. What are some of the pros and cons of being thrown into the spotlight so quickly?
I don't think there is any cons, it's just, you know, we're having the best time of our life.
All of you have really great hair. So who takes the longest to get ready?
I think that's a pretty easy question to answer.
That is a...
Let's take a look at
answer. Let the camera decide.
Who has great hair, first of all?
You guys all have pretty great hair, like great hairstyles and stuff. Come on, don't do that.
Our hairstyle is
cuts across the board.
We have a witch in that.
Aaron wears hats, so I wouldn't call that hair.
I have a hat style.
Look at the size.
Aaron has great sides.
Okay, fair enough.
That's strange. Which hair?
In the spirit of Halloween.
But it looks great, though.
Thank you.
You can't deny that.
We started up front, and then we moved back, and shorty got stuck. Shorty got class, you wanna get
You're a lion, and the rest of the band like is your prey.
Oh,
a lion.
You are a lion.
Sorry, I love it.
And the rest of the band is your prey. Who do you eat first?
Miles.
That's weird, you're a vegetarian. You'd be a vegetarian lion, wouldn't you?
No, I would make sure he went first.
I'd probably eat myself too.
You only
next question. Awkward now.
Yeah.
So, you guys write a lot of your own music, am I correct?
A lot of it.
Okay. But I hear that you're writing for other artists. Is that true?
Well, yeah. I mean, we've kind of met through the co-writing process. Like every single song we've ever done, we've either written ourselves or written with co-writing. And we met Aaron as a writer, and so definitely like writing all the time and trying to get it out to other stuff too. Happens to us.
He's right.
The man knows what he's talking
about. He's correct.
I'm gonna throw three things at you, and you're gonna tell me the first thing that comes to mind. Twitter.
Love it.
Birds.
Tweets.
Tweets.
Miley Cyrus.
She deleted her Twitter. Are you sad?
Yeah, I guess. I don't know. I heard Twitter and that's what I thought of.
If you guys had to tweet something right now, what would it be?
I already tweeted something I said on backstage. I would tweet in a really annoying interview with Trishelle.
Would it not be
Trishelle? So it's not nice. Alright, football.
New England Patriots.
Cincinnati Bengals.
I didn't hear the question.
Football.
Oh, New Orleans Saints.
Eagles.
These guys.
You don't watch football, do you?
I watch it when they watch it.
Cool.
So like all the time?
All the time.
All right, Mark Spiklik.
Woohoo!
Weird.
Skater boy.
Skater boy. Weird hair.
Always tries to touch it.
Like checkerboard or something.
Checkerboard, yeah. Lightning bolts.
Awesome. I'm Trishelle. This is Stereo. You're watching West 49 TV, and I'll see you soon. Nothing can't go wrong, but you say, rocking with me. Put your hands up, baby, here to stay.